How to use 4D LV analysis. Start from ImageCom. Select a 3D volume. Press the right mouse button and select 4D for LV analysis. The processing directly starts per default. Please see later on how to deactivate tracking per default and stepping back. The left ventricular surface model is created automatically. Make sure to have a precise contour in end diastolic phase. Adjust the proposed contour by drag and drop in the static images if necessary. When adjustments are done, please click Retrack LV to initialize a new tracking. Make compare between diastolic and systolic borders and adjust systolic phase if necessary. Select the Add Epicard Contour button to calculate the left ventricle mass if the epicardial contour is part of the acquisition. Adjust the blue contour if necessary by drag and drop. Select Analysis to continue. On the left side, you can see the global values. On the right side, various display options are available. Strain, displacement, and volume values can be displayed by selecting the desired options. Let's make one example for global longitudinal strain. On the right upper hand corner, you can see the running bullseye with a color-based orientation on the right side. You can see this color also displayed in the running model on the left side. And on the right bottom, you can see 16-segment curve with a description. Different saving options are available at the toolbar. Please see the referring video, Premium Export. Exit the application on the upper right corner. Put check marks at Save Bookmark and Save Measurements. Save Measurements will transfer the measurements to the reporting. And insert a name for your bookmark. To exit the application, press Exit. To reopen an analysis, press the right mouse button on the bookmark and select 4D LV analysis. To deactivate tracking per default, please go back in the workflow in the first step and see on the right upper hand corner the icon for settings. Remove the checkmark LV initial and track. When you have deactivated, you need to check and adjust the views. Please use the helping guide on the right. In step 1 to 3, drag and drop the basal and apical points for an orthogonal orientation. Step 4 is rotate to slice through the left ventricular outflow tract. And step 5 is check the apical midpoint. Then go ahead on the right side in the workflow LV tracking revision. Up from here it's the same workflow. Check the borders and then go for analysis.